All right, let's see how badly I messed this up. This is just Glidden house paint, and I'll show that to you in just a sec. Okay, and then my colors. Artist Loft, light blue, and metallic purple. And then my white is my Artist Loft titanium. And my mix, my white is mixed with just 50% glue, that's Elmer's glue, and 50%, well, 1-to-1 I should say, of the white and then the Elmer's glue, and then I added just some distilled water. Okay. Let's see. Never done this before, so. Purple, still kind of thick. I'm worried that's a little bit too thick. That is mixed with that pouring medium of 50% glue to 50% water, so 1-to-1. It's hard to see with the camera straight down. This feels a little bit thinner than the purple. Actually, it feels quite a bit thinner than the purple. And the metallic silver. And then the white that I showed you a minute ago. Actually, I don't know if I did show you this one. Okay. I feel like I'm kind of leaning. Interesting. My camera's in my way. That was not wise. Uh-huh. And I blew really, really, really hard to get it to go, so I think I need a lot more paint. Because I started to work really okay on this side. Interesting. Hmm.